Babantayan ko yung cemetery na to kasi nakalibing daw dito yung mga famous people. Wow, ang dami. No way, bro. Pati ito. Have you ever heard the cries of a demon? My God! Bro, what do you want? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hello? This is the morgue. Oh my God, the body. Yung katawan na hulog. At pupuntahan ko yun, syempre. Okay! Ready na ba kayo? Ako hindi ito eh. Ah! Yes? How in the world? Paano ka nalaglag? Slowly but surely, pare. Okay, easy. Oh my God, the painting changed. Look. Hey! Oh my God. Puso ko, pare. Oh no, may white lady na kaputi. Ay! Game. So for today's live stream, maglalaro tayo ng isang horror game, Graveyard Shift. Isa akong security guard. Tapos, tatrabaho ako sa cemetery. Let's go. In the silence of the night, demons ambush our thoughts and madness, and furls its flag in our hearts. For sometimes the darkest corners of our minds obscure something. Nice looking graphics. Welcome to the graveyard shift. December 1995, Whispering Wind Cemetery. Okay, game na. Alright. Ang ganda oh. What up, boy? Sobrang lungkot ng vibe dito. Ano mo naman? Whispering Winds Graveyard. Established 1907.
So, I'm glad to see you, and I'm sure we've hired a great guardian. I know that during the first few nights, you might not feel comfortable in this place, and may be a bit scared, but you'll get used to it soon. This cemetery is the most peaceful place at night, and you'll find enjoyment in the tranquility and silence of this place. Of course, you need to be very vigilant and make sure no one enters. You should know that many famous people are buried here.
Doctor, so slow, my friend. Hello? Who said that? How's AP age?
Go to Johnny's to get all the details.
Hello, AP age. Delayed dang ano ko. Comment section. Favorite horror game ko? Probably the RE series. Saan daw ako pupunta? Knock knock. No? Oh, here? Parang antangkad na ito, pare. Hey! Whoa! Bro is tall. Antangkad mo masyado, pare, ah. Damn, boy. Oh my god. Hey.
You must be the new night shift guard.
Yes, that's me.
You should know that guarding the cemetery isn't easy. The cemetery is equipped with CCTV cameras due to the burial of many famous individuals. You must regularly check the cameras and never let anyone in.
Gotcha.
Tonight, the cemetery has three guests.
Three guests.
Due to the time constraints and a lack of proper and secure mortuary around the city, they had to store the bodies of the Ghost Rock group here tonight.
Oh, hell no.
Tomorrow, the funeral for these will be held, and you must be very attentive at the cemetery.
Huh?
There's something very important that the priest told me not to tell you, but I'll share it with you. The previous night shift guard died of a heart attack. And we found his body at the church door with a bluish complexion and a terrified look on his face.
Okay.
I don't want scare you, but I thought it's better that you know and stay more alert.
Hello, mon ami.
If you have any questions or encounter any issues, please contact me. Remember to regularly check the cameras.
Okay. Regularly check the cameras. Nilayasan na ako. The information. Wah! The information is so delayed sa akin. What the hell? Sobrang delay. Like the comments and some other things. Anyways, welcome to the stream, guys. This is a graveyard shift. I work as a security guard sa isang cemetery. Okay, let's go. Ito yung guardhouse. Oh my god. So walang tingin, nakala mo tao. The tall man is still in the grave. I have to ask him to go. The tall man. Okay, yung kanina. Si Frankenstein. Yun. Hey sir, excuse me. It's time to go. Sir? What the?
Excuse
hey!
I must ask you to leave this place. This cemetery is closed from 5 PM onwards. And I have to lock the
5
gate.
5 PM? Okay, let's make sure. Na lalabas siya. Hanggang 5 PM lang pala sa cemetery na to, pare. Very good, very nice. Thank you, Monami. Di ako makalabas. Oh no. He seems nervous. Did he get upset by my words? Sige to. By the way guys, I'm also live sa aking YouTube channel. I'm going to start multi-streaming from now. So, full screen doon. Tapos walang webcam. Kung gusto nyo, visit kayo. Okay, going back to the guardhouse. Here. Bakit ako ba open to? Nagluluto ako agad. Ay, CCTV to, pare. Okay. Next. Okay. Hi, Monami. How many cameras? Yo, what is that sound, bro? I kept hearing that sound. What is that? May leak! Nagli-leak. Bakit ganun? Delay yung mga information sa akin. Naglolo ko ba yung software natin? Thank you! FRNXS. Yung mga deads, yes. Babantayan ko yung cemetery na to kasi nakalibing daw dito yung mga famous people. I don't know how to exit the... Wow, ang dami. No way, bro. Pati ito. Chicken Joy. Hello, Yisha. 3 bodies. Okay, ang daming camera, pre. Anong unahin ko? Okay, may mapa pala ako eh. What is that sound, bro? Ting! Ah, yung ano kanina. Yung may tubig. Okay. Hi, Enka. Bro, I think yun yung morgue. Yung tahol ng aso, parang totoo, pre. Ayun, doon. Uy, Simon, ngayon ka lang ulit nagparamdam, ha? May asor, asor. I have to close the water tank. Okay. Okay. Sandal lang natin to. Follow the pipes. Oh, yung CCTV. Have you ever heard the cries of a demon? Demon cries. Devil may cry. Oh, my devil trigger. My God! Bro, what do you want? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. At least 8. Hello? Okay. I can't believe my eyes. Reunion. Okay, bro. Hi, Boyd. What's up? Yun na yun. Hindi ko naman natapalan yung ano, yung butas eh. Yung sira. Inano ko lang eh. Pinatay ko lang yung pinakatubigan. What's up? Reunion of the Dead. Pwedeng ano yun, na title ng movie. Parang ako pa ata hindi makatulog mamaya. Makatulog ganyan, tiwala lang. Naka-duty ako ngayon eh. Change career. Pag umiiyak yung katrabaho. Yikes. Okay, sana may list ako kung ano yung gagawin ko sana, ano. Pero sabi, check ko daw lagi CCTV, pare! Bakit pala kasi gagawin ganun yung sound? Hindi. Okay. Ba't nga pala dalawa yung kotse dito? Yung isang car dito sa akin eh. This is the gates. Ba, hindi ako yung nagko-control ng ano. Paglingon niya sa kaliwa at sa kanan. Lipat-lipat lang ako. This is the morgue. Oh my god, the body. Yung katawan na hulog. At pupuntahan ko yun, syempre. May tumutunog na yun. Ayun pala eh. Pag-press ako ng tab. A change has occurred in the dissection hall. Check it out. Bro. Dissection hall. May ari ang mahal na ari. Nakita ko yun eh. Ito yata. Hi, Carrie. Bukas? No. Not yet. Okay. Laki. Okay. Kung nandito yung mga... yan. Ibig sabihin... yes. Ayan yung CCTV. There's supposed to be a CCTV right here. Pero di ko makita. Sarado to. Okay! Ready na ba kayo? Ako hindi ito eh. Yes. How in the world? Paano ka nalaglag? Slowly but surely, pare. Okay, easy. Oh my god, the painting changed. Look. Hey! Oh my god. Puso ko, pare. Okay, balik tayo sa ano? Sa ating opisina. Ano yun? Skull? Oh my god, a skull that is not whether real or fake. I don't know, bro. I don't care. Wala yan kanina for sure. This is graveyard shift. Thank you, Flair. Ito matawag. Hello, Bia. Hello? Yeah. Ito kanina mo pa 'to niluluto, pre. Pambira. Oh my god, I cannot go out. Okay, check ulit natin yung CCTV. Okay, parking. Oh my god! Who the heck are you? Sa gates. Para siyang superhero na di mo maintindihan. Supervillain. Okay, the mark. Okay, yung body na doon pa din. Sobrang tumi dito, dapat di ganyan. Okay, coffins. What did you say? Teka, pabasa. Can I go out now? A guy standing in front of the door. I don't need to tell him go. What? Can I go? Nope. Oh, what the? Basahin ko. I am the security guard of this cemetery and I am leaving a message for the next guard here. That's me. I am here at night between 3 and 4 a.m. and I see a very frightening nun on the east side of the cemetery standing over a grave, but I don't dare to approach her. Her crying is intensely eerie and disturbing, and it's so unbearable. I have recently found a solution that can make her voice somewhat more tolerable for you. Just whisper Jesus Christ 20 times. We don't know who this nun is, but I am certain that she is not human. Hey, nadedetect ba nung game na to yung mic? I don't know. And then sa bandang right side, which is hindi nyo kita, sa YouTube, makikita nyo. Live stream din ako. Very frightening nun. Okay, okay. Okay. Can I go outside now? Still, I can't. Okay, CCTV bullet. Buti na ako maging president. Yes. This is graveyard shift, guys. Simonette, thank you. Galing lang yung speech. Binasa ko lang eh. Sabi, okay, nakalimutan ko palang Tagalogin. Sabi nung guard na pang morning, nakita daw siya ng nun dito na umiiyak. What the heck? Nagbago. Sino ka? Si Mona? Tingnan mo, nagpalit-palit kayong pangalan. The guy is still there. Pag sa kabila, kita ba? Sa may gate. Hindi yata kita, pre. Okay. Anyways. Yan. Dito pa din siya eh. Okay. Let me out, bro. Why? Call 911. Uy.
Certainly, here is the news broadcast. Your last radio news reporter here.
Okay.
With a bitter piece of news from the world of music, we welcome you. In a tragic and unfortunate incident, the members of the iconic music group Ghost Rock, one of the world's popular music acts since 90s, lost
Good morning,
on the
CJ,
road to New York
yeah.
yesterday. This renowned group was known for their unique compositions and their haunting and enigmatic sound, leaving an indelible mark on the world of music. The members, who were traveling to New York for a Halloween celebration, tragically lost their lives in a devastating accident. Following the fatal crash, the bodies of these artists have been transferred to Whispering Winds Cemetery. Tomorrow, in a private ceremony attended
by their friends
and loved ones, they will be laid to rest across the globe.
Take a nap.
Admirers of this group are deeply affected by this tragedy, shocked by the
Thank you, Maya.
Loss of their beloved artist. Here on the radio, we extend our condolences.
Nananaginip yata ako, pare. What? Doon tayo sa may ano sunlight. Grabe to pare. Okay. Ayun may ilaw. Oh my! Am I going to jump? Yeah! Kinikilabutan ako pare. Okay, gabi na. TV. Tumapon yung... Why? Is the dish spilled? May kuryente, that's good. Okay, CCTV muna tayo. Temporada. Blooming ako ngayong gabi? What the heck? Sight na nga ng mata ko eh. Mr. Kid. Tingnan natin. Check muna natin yung CCTV ha. Ito sa loob to ng church eh. Oh no! Baka magising yung mga patay pre. Ito yung gate. Naku po, sobrang creepy. Madilim. Sana may flashlights, no? Okay. No any note yet. What do you mean, bro? Yun. I heard that. Wow! Ang flashlights. Sobrang hina. Malakas pa yung flashlight ng phones natin dito eh. Oh my goodness. Pero ang ganda ng graphics niya. Stop! I need a tool in the warehouse. Anong tool kaya kailangan ko? Open the hood. Ah! This one? Crowbar. I got... Ba't hindi ko makuha? Zoom. Dismiss. Bless you. Okay, I don't know bro. Nakalimutan ko, may flashlights pala ako. Huh? Go back to the security room. You don't have to tell me. I am going back. Ganda ng buwan pare. Huh? Narinig niyo yun pare? Kaso di ko naintindihan eh. Asume ka, Boja. Ah! The fuse has blown. Find the fuse. Find the fuse where, bro? Paano ako manonood sa CCTV niya, pre? Warehouse? Ah, yun, fuse. Church. Okay, this is a church. This is a church. Lalakad pa ako. Okay. Ikaw? Oh. Hindi, ito yung nasira. There you go. Oh my god. Check the CCTV. Okay. Wow. Where is the one? Parang nagpa-fog din. O yung mata ko yung nagpa-fog. What the fog says? Okay. How about you close the door muna? Lock it. Pwede pala. Church clear. Tumaas ba layo mo? Di ba ikaw may gusto ng horror? Ayan. Something's going on here. Naririnig ko. Oh no, two bodies gone. Nawawala yung dalawang katawan. No way. Bro, no way, bro. Examine the change made. Oh my god, I have to go. How could the bodies have raised? Pare, baka naging zombie. Emo, emoji. Oh my god! Bro, it goes on its own and I cannot go outside. Ooh! Hello, Mikai. Nagsarado yung pito. Mag-isa siya. Yes! Dito yun eh. Dito yung pare eh. Eh no. Dalawang katawan na wala pare. Yung painting. Nawala na din. Oh my god guys. Anong gagawin ko? Bahala na. Find a way out, bro. Hello? Huwag ganta tayo, pare. Pare, subukan mo tumayo, pare. Malalaman mo. Knock-knock. Shucks. Mama, we will not be buried here. A key should be around here. Well, let's try this room. Oh my god. There you are. Key to the what? Baka dito. This is the incinerator. Okay, may axe ako. Subukan nyo magpakita pa. Palakulin ko kayo. Naalala ko yung mortuary assistant dito. Oh my god, there's someone. Oh no, may white lady na kaputi. Hello? Are you the one? I cannot go outside. Nakikita nyo ba? Saan nakita nyo para madamay ko kayo? Pwede wag. Para saan yung palakol, pre? Oh my god! The third body is gone. Hey, nandito ba talaga to? Ah! Ano, kaya pa? Ah, dito! Sa bintana ko dadaan. Okay, what? Horror game, habang nagkakape pare. Paubos na. Okay. Lahat nung nasa body bag nawala na. Bro. Keep John informed by the phone. Okay. Babalik tayo sa guardhouse. Tatawagin natin si Sob Johnny. Okay. Dito nakatayo yung white lady kanina. Yan. Looking at me like that. It's the parking. Hey, what is that noise, bro? Wait. Okay, okay, okay. Ba't ganun parang naligaw ako ng konti? Okay. Oh no! Hello? Hello, sir. You are going to close the door, right? Predicted. Are you behind me? Are you behind me? Lock it, lock it, lock it. Mmm. Johnny, Johnny.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Johnny. There's a problem.
What's going on there?
I just realized that the bodies are not in their place. What should I do?
What should I do?
Mr. Johnny?
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me? Oh, Jesus.
Takot na si bro. Check the CCTV again. My goodness.
Oh no.
Hello, Alan. Hello, Sassy. Gojo, what's up? What's up, Andres? Okay, let's go. Oh no, someone is digging a grave. The grave. Okay, may apoy. Okay, makikita natin yun. Something's going on here. Mahamog. Sa church, sa loob. Diyan ako ililibing. Oh my god. Inuunahan na yung hukay, no? I don't want to go back there. No. Apparently, someone is digging a grave in the cemetery. Check it out. Unlock first. Hindi ko alam kung saan part yun. Nag-hukay na yun. Palatandaan natin is merong apoy. This one? No, this is the church. Okay, parang nagbago yung pinto. I don't know, bro. Dito yung linya ng kuryente, ay kuryente ng tubig kanina. Ang maliwanag pa. You here? Hello? Not here, bro.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, cat. Ito yung naghuhukay, pre. Saan kaya yun? Oh! Dito yun ah. Nawala na siya, pre. He dug the grave. Yes. Look what devil has do. Predicted. Sorry. there is something wrong with this graveyard. I have to leave this cemetery as soon as possible so that I don't die myself. Na-jumpscare ka. Halata eh. Halata yung atake ni pare. Escape from the graveyard through the gate. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Natutulogan ako mo. Oh! Hindi nga ako sumigaw eh. Labas ako dyan, sir. Ma'am, sir. Was I supposed to be a cemetery guard or a damn ghost club? I will not stay here even for a moment. The lock has been changed. What do you mean? Ang daming tao sa labas, pre. O, tao nga ba? Yung lalaki kanina na nakatambay sa gate, I think. He was the one who changed the lock. Hey! They are outside. Damn, boy. Get back to the security room. Gotcha. Baka nandito si Smiley. Oh. Reunion na pare. Sobrang dami pre. Knock knock. Okay. Lock mo pare. Lock mo sabi eh. TTTB. Okay. Nagliliyab pa din yun. Oh my god, ito yung white lady na nakaputi sa Roblin Church. I gotcha. Gates. No signal pa din. Dun sa mga body bag kanina to. Then coffins. Okay, it looks like pupunta natin yung church. Okay. Napit lang yun. Okay, ready na ba kayo? Ako hindi pa eh. Ready or not? Are you here? Oh no. Nagsarado. Yari. Something doon. Hindi ko alam mo ano yan. Okay. Sir, can I read this? Okay. We the buried ones in this cemetery have a message for you. For years a demon has been buried here, tormenting our souls. Now you are condemned to destroy the demon within this cemetery and save us from torment. Otherwise a harsh death awaits you. What our choice? What the... Follow the footprint. Prints dapat may S. Print. Hello, Croy. Ay, gagi. Sa basement. Nakalaki. I need a tool to break the door lock. Okay, let's go back to the... Ano yun? Crowbar. May crowbar dito. Okay. Eh kung ano, ginamit mo na lang yung crowbar sa gate. Hindi nakalabas ka na sana, pare. Diba ano? Nakas din ako eh. Taylor. Taylor? Oh no. May anino? Bulaga! Bulaga, nawala. Jones. Parang nasa ibang dimension ako. Ang luwag. What is that sound, bro? Roberts. It's locked. Bro, hello? Okay. Johnson. Nawala ako? Are you sure? Baka ikaw nawala, girl. Kuma white lady. Siyempre may black din. Oo nga naman, pare. Husay mo talaga, pare. Husay mo na. Hi Jen, hi Luna. Okay, let's go. May nakasulat sa pader. Williams or Britton family? Youngest child? Huh? Williams or Britton family. Hindi ko gets, pare. Williams. Parrington. Ah, tama. Hello? Hui! Oh, I found a key. And a note. Pwede bang basahin to, pre? I think I lagged. Resume game. Okay. Elias, during his 60 years of life, spent his entire life trying to meet the devil. Until one day, he was possessed by the devil and began to torment and slaughter people. After a while, he was killed by the cops. His body was eventually laid to rest in a protective tomb underground, encircled by crosses and sacrifice verses. Elias was a very wise and kind-hearted man, but the devil took his body and soul from him. Okay, mag-open din kaya to. Yes, how about this one? Of course. And you? Goodbye. Siguro yung susi is para dito. Wait, what? Saan ako napunta? I don't know, bro. Okay, let's open more. Yo, bro. Unboxing. Unboxing. Oh my god, bro. Nothing. Unboxing daw, butik. Nadali mo ba yan, pre? Okay. What's up, Daniel? Naliligaw ako eh. Oh, ito na. Ba? Yes. The candles are lit as if someone was here today. So? So what, bro? What do you want me to do? Search the underground tomb. For what? May something dito. Bopples. Okay. Oh my god, you're fresh. Hello? Okay. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, Elias, although the devil has possessed your body and soul in this transient world, from today, you will peacefully rest in the eternal sleep before the merciful Lord keeps you away from the devil. Elias, may the Lord forgive your sins and bless your soul in peace. What the heck? What happened to my flashlights? Ano nang gawin ko ngayon? Elias. Elias! Kunin mo coins. Grabe ka, pare. Okay. Exit the tomb. Tomb. That one. Sinunog. Ay, hindi mo na simulan. Abangan mo na lang sa white ko. May panood mo yung replay sa live sa ng replay stream ko sa white. Oy! Stop. Panood mo yung replay ko sa white. Live din ako doon actually. Elias Robin Hood. Hot na hot siya, no? And I'm back mas creepy doon sa baba o dito. Ay, sa cellar ako nag-exit. Ibang part to. Ah, okay. I hear crying from there. Ito na yung sinasabi niyang crying. Oo nga. Umiyak siya. Oh! Yeah, mati ka na say! Hello? You okay, girl? What's wrong, girl?
Ah!
Sound check. Predictable. Ang lakas kasi. Bigla lumakas eh. Yamit ito gumay na sa'yo. Nice. Okay. Get back to the security room. Grabe, nagising ako doon pre. Mga 50%. Gagi si Smiley! Smiley, are you here? No. This is graveyard shift. It's like a security guard simulator. I am guarding the... What the heck? Oh! Not a good sign, not a good sign. I am guarding the... cemetery. Lock that door, boy! Oh my god. You're still digging! Are you crazy? And the white lady na nakapute is nandito. And the tall guy is here. What? Again? You again, bro? Oh my. What did you do? Sa painting supporter. No, bro. Nandito na lahat, pre. See you in. My goodness. Devil does not burn. Sakto sa ano? Sa pa-sound effect ni Niga. Grabe ka ah. Ano gagawin ko ngayon? Leave the area? Window? Yes. What do you mean leave the area, bro? To the gates? Oh my god. Tiram pala ko pare. No way, bro. Mic check. Oh no, ang dami. Panahalad kayo sa hod mo isang gabi. Ay, papatulong ko to pre. One time? Basta one time lang, huwag pa ulit-ulit. Hindi healthy eh. What the? Hello? Okay. Knock-knock. Sarado. Bro, come on. Don't do that to me, bro. Huh? Oh. Sabi ko nga eh. Oh my god. Kaliwat kanan, napakadami pare. Ang creepy nito, pwede maging ano, short movie. God. So dark. Bro, it's so dark. This is another security room. Play? Is this playing? Insert. There you go. Oh man. Yes, we're ready. Bro sleeping while playing. Play.
Hello there viewers. Today's Hello. True story is about a man who was hired as a security guard at the Whispering Winds graveyard. However,
hey, that's me.
On the first night, he realizes that the spirits in this cemetery are asking him to destroy the body of a demon-possessed man buried there as it torments them. The naive and unsuspecting guard believes them and burns the body of a demon-possessed man. But he didn't know that the spirits are not visible, and everything he saw was of demonic nature. Now, the demon has awakened again, and the spirits of Whispering Winds are in torment. Death was the only punishment for this security guard.
What? Okay, and then what? Wait, parang nakasindi yung kalan. Oh. Don't look at up. Why, bro? This up? What up are you talking about? Hey, Selena, ano nangyari? Condolence. Grabe naman yung introduction mo na yun sa akin. Sakto, nasa cemetery ako. Duty. Umaga na, yes. End ship ko na. The gates is open. Nandun na yung priest. Waiting for me. And the bodies are here. They're back. Parang walang nangyari. way, bro. The bodies are in their place. Says there is no sign of last night's nightmare. That's good. What do you mean that's good, bro? Meet up the priest at the exit of the cemetery. The cemetery is cursed, bro. Let's just get out of here. Sir, yes, sir!
It was the first night of guarding at Whispering Winds.
I am not coming back.
I think you'd agree that being the guard in this place revitalizes the human spirit.
Okay. Goodbye. Is this mine? Or this one? I think it's this one. Bye, pare. Dribaw.
What makes a woman hang her weary head and cry? What makes a woman hang her weary head and cry?
Sumama yung demon sa'yo. Uy!
When she starts to tell her only loving man goodbye. A woman.
Blood twist.
Hey, hey, hey. A woman is a woman. All over.
Wait, some. Not a good sign, bro. Pwede na ako sa actingan, pare. Accident, accident. Call 911. And that's Greybeard Shift, my friends. Parang paulit-ulit lang yun nangyari. Kasi yung kwento nung unang guard, yung pinalitan na ng karakter natin, ganun din yung kwento niya. Pero, tapos yung priest, parang alam niya, di ba? Napansin nyo ba? Parang may alam yung priest na ano sa nangyayari. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Good night na sa mga matutulog na. Make sure you hit that follow button. And I will see you on the next one. Eric the Third out. Peace, yo.